and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And also with you.
My dear brothers and sisters, good afternoon. So we offer this Mass as a fitting thanksgiving to the Lord, who has given us another opportunity to be home, together as brothers, together as children of Our Lady of the Angels. So we thank Him for the gift of one another's presence. Let us now call to mind our sins and ask the Lord for pardon and strength.
Our celebration is ending.